What?
What?
I'm bringing the first money bag to the van. There's this weird guy. There was just this weird guy there here just now.
Was his name Alex?
No, so fuck you. No, but fuck you.
Hello, everybody. I am your host, The Flames. This is your watch because your time's been hopefully I won't waste it. And the stream just took 15 seconds to turn on. Fuck me.
When and where?
Here and now, big boy.
Oh, boy.
Okay, bend over, boy.
There is a entire 10-second delay on the stream. I at least found out how to calculate that. Sweet. Okay, so, oh god. I don't know if the stream just died. Oh well. Anyway.
Do we have to pick all the locks?
We don't have
pick
to, but we
all
can.
The locks. Hello everybody, I am your host, Flames of Sass. You're watching me, Constantin, so hopefully you'll miss it. Today we are streaming more Diablo. This is the second chapter, potentially the third. I don't know how much Dom's going to do, and I know I'm pretty much useless. This is just pretty much all Dom. Dom, the amazing man, Dom. And then we also
Dom,
have...
the bomb.
Tomato Whale and, what's your username
eldest,
again?
Eldest Bro.
The Eldest Bro.
The Eldest Bro. We also have the Eldest Bro. But they were playing Payday. I know that's normally shitty and bad to do in a stream, but fuck it. It's dialogue, and I don't want this to end up like Chapter 1 stream, which kind of like dive bombed and died in a horribly fiery inferno.
Oh, that dude's a cloaker.
Elder Bro, is it just me or is the stream lagging again?
I don't know. I don't have it open.
Okay, fair enough. Okay, hey, two people in chat. Is the stream lagging right now? There's always that one fucking creeper in every fucking stream I do. You have two people there.
How many... I'm about to die and I don't have a doctor's bag. What do I do?
Okay, I'm just gonna assume don't that
die.
The thing is working. And actually, let's do this just to be safe.
That's kind of tough for me.
We're at the 60.
Where are you?
Texture quality.
I'm out near the escape van.
Physics.
I honestly think that's the last thing I'm gonna be able to do. I am out of medic packs.
Okay.
Well,
just come sit in here and guard while I lockpick.
That should hopefully.
Dude, it's going to be almost impossible for me to get back
hurt
there.
The stream a lot. I just realized I've been recording
in
the top left corner of the fucking stream the entire time. Oh no, the first chapter is just fucking bullshit now.
Ba-doop, ba-doop.
Who this?
Who be that?
Ba-doop, ba-doop.
I think that's Matthias.
No.
Oh, it's Pam.
Oop, shit, that's the wrong button.
Pancake. Do you have Payday 2?
No. Well, I do, but I don't like it.
Game still running. There we go. Okay. I just realized I just fucking fucked the stream, the last stream. If this is the first chapter and not the second, fuck me.
I am
fucking to part one.
I'm about to start streaming Crashlands again.
Yay, we'll have three streams going on. Fuck.
Yay! This won't
fuck
be confusing.
Fuck dialogue.
Mess
no
at
one
all.
Wants a coherent plot.
This won't be a confusing mess of bullshit at all.
Okay, Dom, you're apparently listening. So, fully equip one of the followers.
Twitch.
Let's go get Carbonate's cube.
Who wants to get a carbonated cube?
70 item at the jeweler.
Alex, you take forever to lockpick.
I don't have your gear.
I know.
Build siege breakers. We need kills, Lydia, and the siege breaker, but let's go get the cube.
Can we hurry up, Colton?
No. Yeah. Go slower. Take your time. Enjoy it.
You know what? While we have this piece, I'm going to go run a couple bags. You stay here and keep lockpicking.
Okay. Whoa. I actually got enough to fill a money bag. Here. I'll toss that down.
You guys are gonna be in my stream. I hope you don't mind.
That's fine.
Nope. You're already in mine, so shit.
Okay. my stream will be starting then in exactly 9 minutes. So while I wait for that stream to start, I'm going to play my Crashlands game.
And Dom, I hope you realize I am pretty much the definition of cannon fodder.
Pancake, you sound a little tired.
Mm-hmm. After this, I think today is one of those days where after the stream, I'm just going to immediately go to bed.
Whoa.
If you're that tired, you're like a... Oh, no! I forgot! It's Torment 6. I'm fucked. I am a fucked like a little boy in a priesthood.
Baal has invaded Sesheron.
Let's hope Bonnie can get Sokol in time.
Hey, how do you get a nun pregnant? Sacred
mountain. I don't know how to get a nun pregnant.
Dress her up like an altar boy.
Is this just gonna turn into a whole bunch of religious jokes?
Well,
Sokol's gonna die.
I hope not, because then I'd have to leave this chat for my stream.
Oh shit, dude, Sokol's in jail. Colton, when do you want me to get out of here?
Because, you know, that's what happens when you get shot 37 times in the chest, you go to jail.
Yeah.
Hey, what's black, white, and red all over?
Two nuns in a chainsaw fight?
No, a nun with a spear through her head.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I think you secretly want Pancakes to leave, that's why you're making those jokes.
I have some pretty clean, but like also dirty at the same time jokes.
I don't mind the jokes. I just want to avoid religion in my stream, unless I accidentally stumble upon it myself.
Okay, then since we're on the topic of jokes, let's just do jokes then. Shitty jokes, okay. Everyone.
A skeleton walks into a bar and says, "Hey, give me a beer and a mop."
Shit, we got a bulldozer.
Schrodinger's cat walks into a bar and doesn't. Oh, dude, is that a cloaker? Or what's he?
No, that's a, like, really heavy guy.
How do we beat him?
Three guys walk into the bar, and the second guy would see it.
He's dead. Colt, I'm gonna pick one. There's three bags left. It cannot be done. You want me to keep lockpicking?
What time is it? 54. 5 minutes until the stream starts. My spirit is
not ready yet. -7 minutes till the stream starts.
That will die. I bought some shoes from a drug dealer. I don't know what.
Hey, Pancakes, can you do me a favor while you're waiting? Can you jump over to my stream and see if it's laggy at all?
What's your stream name?
Hold on.
So I bought some shoes from a drug dealer. I don't know what he laced them with, but I've been tripping all day.
That's the encoder URL. What the fuck? Okay, hold on.
Colt, when do we get out of here?
We can. Oh shit, cloaker.
I need to get somewhere safe so I continue the link. Hold on. My strides
grow. Shit, dude. Alright, so do you want us to get out now? Well, like,
we can.
I'm gonna grab a money bag.
Yeah, grab a money bag on your way back. Actually, okay. How many are left over there?
Three.
I'll come over and grab one.
Well, I'm about to. I'm bringing first.
That's why. What? There's snipers all over this.
I'm bringing the first money bag to the. All right, I'm gonna toss this into the because I'm pretty much home free at this point.
I don't know.
I'm gonna toss this into the back of the truck, and then I'm just kind of done. So I'm gonna.
Hey, Dom. Could you do me
should we save Bonnie?
Favor and post the stream link into the Discord chat. I need a chance once this is over. I will not do that. Because I don't know how to access my own stream. I only know how to get the dashboard link.
Let's just get the hell out.
Actually, never mind. I'll just do this.
We're not even saving Bonnie?
No, we don't need her.
Copy.
I told my girlfriend she drew her eyebrows too high. She seems surprised.
What'd you say?
I told my girlfriend she drew her eyebrows too high. She seemed surprised.
Wow. Ooh.
Okay, Pancakes is in video stuff.
Oh. Okay. God favored me.
It's a YouTube stream, but I don't know how it lists.
What do you call a nun in a wheelchair?
What?
Is it Diablo 3 season 7?
The Virgin Mobile?
Yeah.
Chapter 2.
Okay.
Wow. All right. Oh.
Okay, the connection is pretty okay.
But is it like jumping?
Ooh. It's jumping at times.
Durable blade.
Okay.
All right.
Cool. What happened? Fix that soon.
What happened to the cow who jumped over the barbed wire fence?
What?
Utter destruction.
Oh! Let's just go hide in Elder Sanctum real quick.
What?
Options.
How do I get more money, Colton?
I don't even like Diablo 3, to be honest. I think it's vastly inferior to Diablo 2.
What did you ask, Alex?
How do I get money out of my offshore account?
You can't.
Why?
Because your offshore account is your offshore account.
That's dumb.
That's used for useless stuff.
You use it to buy contracts, and there's like a gambling system that you can use that uses offshore account money.
But I want to buy a shotgun!
Coding. Broadcasting.
I'll just stick with the original guns for now, then.
How do you make holy water?
You boil the hell out of it.
Yeah.
Bolt cutters? The mother forker? Class shovel. The mother forker. My melee weapon is a fork.
That sounds interesting.
Hey, you guys.
Shut the fork up.
What do you call a black man who flies a plane?
Oh, no.
A pilot?
Pilot.
A pilot, you racist.
What do you call a black astronaut?
An astronaut.
What the fuck is going on with the stream?
I don't know, but my stream is about to start in 2 minutes.
Let's just go to my dashboard really quick, because fuck life. Fuck the life. Goes. Mute.
Hey, Alex.
Yeah?
Do you have enough to buy a suppressor for your pistol?
Let's figure it out.
Okay, the encoding seems to work it fine, so I'm just gonna wing it and call it. Okay, so I need to go catch up to Dom.
Okay,
sorry, stream people, that I just sat there for 4 minutes on the fucking thing.
No, I joined the Payday 2 official community group on Steam.
Oh dear god!
Standard issue suppressor.
Well then, I entered into an interesting situation.
Your pistol.
The stream has now begun. Hello.
Has it
everybody.
Begun?
Welcome to my stupid stream.
Is it yours?
It is my stream. I'm on the wrong save file. God. Take save to cloud. Exit game. Okay, so I... What? The game just exited. What the hell? Okay, technical difficulties.
Please stand by.
Technical difficulties.
Just see it in. Technical difficulties are love. Technical difficulties are life.
Alright, you ready?
There we go.
Let's browse crime.net and get a new contract.
Okay, so there we go. So we go to saves, we go to local save. There we go. Okay, stream back online, everybody. Technical difficulties technicaled.
It's been difficultied.
They have been undifficultied. Okay, so remember, part of our plan is to make a floor more flooring from the bones of our enemies.
Because that's just fucking normal.
Yes, it's completely normal. And that is how you make friends. Cube. As you say, hi, I made this floor from Jeremy's hide. I know you like Jeremy, Fred, but I don't care. Sanity's not important.
And this is Alex's spine, and Jason's spleen.
Yeah, and this is Mark's bum flaps. Those make great curtains. They hid it away. And this is Stella's lips. Make a really good doorbell. They used
for many interesting. Years.
I'm not insane.
You're totally insane. You can't deny that shit.
You shut your stupid mouth.
So we're gonna try and do this one stealthily.
Okay.
Stealth is for pussies.
What do cats have to do with this?
Do you know how fucking stealthy cats are? That's fucking rip, man. No,
I have a really, really... I guess I live with really bad example cats, then. Because my cats are clods. So much about your adventure. Then again, one of my cats is as dumb as a brick, but I can't really say that in good contents because I don't want to insult bricks.
Oh. Yeah, that's why we never compare them to Alex. Who's been AFK, so I got away with that! Yes!
My cat's name, who is an idiot, is named Alex. I'm not even kidding. My stupidest cat is named Alex.
Books for days.
Oh, Alex.
Yeah?
Lower your detection.
How so?
Like, put on your two-piece. Put on your toupee. Put on your toupee.
All right, everybody. So the goal today is to embiggen my wampit.
Okay, what is the... I don't even know what I just equipped.
Hey, who just talked?
That was Andrew.
I did.
Andrew.
What?
Are you watching the stream?
I am not.
Oh.
I kinda can.
Do you want the link?
No, I'll join in years later. We can just out of context yell at each other.
Oh, okay, because I was going to. I was gonna show you guys what it looks like when you make a creature of yours bigger.
I'll find out later when I jump in. Okay, Dom. The next step on our journey is to.
All right. Well, besides, it won't be happening for a little bit longer. I need to kill a couple more verdant wampits.
Okay, let's go kill the two bosses Act 3.
Do you have Rocket League?
Yes, I do.
Yay!
We can stream that later, but right now my stream is primarily Crashlands because one, I enjoy the game, and two, I just want more people to play Crashlands. It's a fun game, and who knows, maybe if enough people play it, it'll get multiplayer.
Shoutouts.
That'd be amazing.
And like I said, if you guys could whore me out to your friends, that'd be great.
Cydia, the Spider Queen lady, and then we also need to kill the Siegebreaker.
God damn it, Alex.
But I need to go here.
We're good.
Oh. I hear if I throw this bomb at you. Okay, you are way too tough for me. No thank you. Bye-bye, Wumpet.
We're trying to go do this without sounding off the alarm.
Okay.
Cydia and the Siegebreaker.
Eat it, Wumpet. Don't make me make you sit through all the filler episodes of Bleach.
Oh, dude, don't even... Man, that's not even... Why would you even joke about that?
I'm not that cruel. I'll just kill him. I know that's a fate worse than death.
That's another one. Kill Siegebreaker, kill Cydia.
Okay, I'll just make him sit through the Dragon Ball Z filler episodes.
Oh no!
Fred Burger.
Just make him sit through the battle with Frieza. That'll last long enough.
Okay, how about this? I'll make him sit through all the Dragon Ball Z battles, all the filler episodes of One Piece, and all the filler episodes of Bleach and Naruto.
That's like every episode, though.
Exactly.
So basically, you want him to be dead. From old
age. I'm dooming him to purgatory via shitty anime.
What are we doing, Colton?
We are stealing art.
Cool.
But what did art ever do to you to deserve being kidnapped?
It was created.
But art's a nice guy.
Alright, so do you want me to kill the guys in this room?
No. Pull out your pistol.
It is out.
Okay, it's suppressed, right?
Do you really need to threaten Art just to make him comply? That's not very nice.
Do I kill a dude?
I don't even know what's going on the stream anymore.
Oh, they're just kidnapping a dude named Art. Don't worry about it.
Two hands, sword, spear, two hands.
Don't break windows, though.
Don't break windows? Does that make noise? I'll be your eye in the sky, Colton.
I'll be your sky in the eyeball.
That sounds... disturbing and painful.
I am killing these wampits. This one has the final piece I need on one third of my garland so I can make my wampit bigger. What the hell is going on? I must wait longer. I will return. What the hell is going on?
Okay, closing that. Okay, stream just got really quiet because I am having nothing from the Discord. And I had my first death. That kind of makes me sad. Okay, but we need rings. Rings. Rings are going to be fun. Jewelry is always fun. I'm going to get two rings. Spear, maybe? I need a ship. I need white shit. White shit and rings. Sadly, you can't deconstruct shit. That's, or deconstruct vendor items, because that would just, like, fix everything. Ooh, wait, but you can... Ooh, I can fix that, though. So I just need a relic or some kind.
If you keep this up, I might get upset.
Fuck you, I don't care.
I fear I may have...
I wonder if it's safe to go back into Discord.
I eat you now.
Bitch, that's creepy.
I must wait to use that ability. Every...
Okay, so next to Siegebreaker, I think. Maybe. Yeah. These two things. I'm teleporting home. Craft level 70 at the blacksmith. We'll equip a follower, and then Siegebreaker. So Siegebreaker will be the last thing we specifically need to fight. Other than that, I think it's just going to be a straightforward run and gun and hope that things get dropped. Great, I was kind of hoping not to have to do that. Plop. New armor. So what can I craft anything level 70? Like, fuck. So I need white items for days. So I should probably... Fuck, wrong thing. Let's jump back into here. Game time.
Hello!
Hi.
Hola, come
hi, on. They are watching my stream.
Did they stop doing things in that made me quit?
What made you quit?
Someone was doing something over the mic that was stupid music.
Yeah.
And it was causing my ears to bleed, and most likely anybody that watches this in archives' ears to bleed.
Yes.
Do you mean...
I will fucking...
Tomato, if you do that on my stream... Tomato!
Okay, not safe to go back. Because fuck shit, that's gonna fuck me up all day. Dom, you're amazing. You know that? I'm just following you around and just getting... I've gotten 38 levels of doing nothing.
Is this my...
Hey, Dom, do you have any white items on you? Or white tiered items? Shoot, legendary. Ooh, goblin! Yay, I can't really do anything to help you on that, though. You're on your own.
My understanding grows.
Yay, items. We need it. Crafting item going, that'd be amazing.
This is a safe place.
Are you done being a poo babby, Andrew?
Dude. It's 30 subscriber piece of shit. Not even.
Hey. Who has
20
what?
Subscriber.
Hey. I don't care.
I don't have any.
Don't care about your subscribers, and that's why you fucking suck.
I don't have any subscribers. What does that count? What does that mean for me?
Yeah.
You have followers though.
I have 5 followers. Yes.
On Twitch, that's actually more impressive than 20 subs. I will say that.
I also have a YouTube channel that's just me talking into my phone camera and vlogging, but that's not very fun to watch.
Do these eat pancakes while you're talking?
I should do that, actually. That'd be a great way to vlog. Just, like a weekly vlog, eating pancakes, talking about current events.
That would be fucking... I would sub to that shit.
I would.
And I could, like, every so often change up the kind of pancakes I'm eating. Heck, part of the... Like, bear in mind, it wouldn't be very well edited, but I'd have to... Okay, here's the deal. When I get a camera that's not my iPhone that I can export video from my camera to my computer with, I'm gonna start doing that. I'll edit it so that half of the vlog is me making the pancakes, talking to the camera. The other half of the vlog is me eating delicious pancakes.
Have you ever had chocolate chip pancakes?
Of course I've had chocolate chip pancakes. What do you think I am, a fucking moron?
Hey, there are people out there that I will go unnamed that haven't, and it's just fucking delicious.
Is it Alex?
You shut the fuck up.
Have you not had chocolate chip pancakes?
I don't even like chocolate.
How dare you say that?
Well, then that's fine. If you don't like chocolate, then that's fine. That's just personal taste.
I also don't like peanut butter, but I have a reason for that. I'm allergic.
Well, that's not liking peanut butter. That's...
No, I still don't like peanut butter. Oh, it gives me a headache every time I smell it.
You are allergic and also don't like peanut butter. Okay. See, that's I'm different. I love the taste of walnuts, and yet I'm very allergic to them.
Oh, really?
I'm really glad I'm not allergic to anything and have that kind of relationship.
Hey, tomato, I'm gonna embiget my wompit. You wanna see?
Well, that's what I've been here for.
Okay. Pancake. Oh, you're sweet. I built a garter for my wompit. What?
I saw you build it.
Okay.
What is your favorite type of chocolate?
What's my favorite type of chocolate?
Yes.
I'm a weirdo. I actually kind of like it when there's dark chocolate mixed with some white chocolate. Like if you have one of those like chocolate candies and you have like a white chocolate swirl in a dark chocolate piece.
Bam.
Good.
That just sounds. It sounds delicious, you know.
Okay. Dom, what's doing?
Let me expand the size of my house real quick, just so I can give my wompa the room it deserves to run around in. Right?
Okay. So.
What flavor is that one?
Dom, we need to go get white items wherever those may be.
Mint.
Okay, here we go. Guys, I'm gonna first. Here's more of my bone floor.
Your boner floor.
Bone floor. Check it out.
That sounds quite uncomfortable.
Check it out.
Well, actually, no. Boner floor would be nice, quite soft, warm, and squishy. That'd be kind of nice.
Okay. Wompit is now in the thing. I have the embiggening tool. Are you all ready for embiggening?
You all ready for this?
Yep.
All right. Hugo won't stand a chance against a leg this fashionable. Why don't you go nest your wompit and then expose it to the garter? I want to see what happens. On it. Make it follow you after it grows. Always good to make sure it still obeys you when it becomes massive.
Sure, let's go run a rift. Let's see if that gets anything white.
Here we go. I'm turning the sound volume and the music volume up, by the way, just to warn you all.
Make their ears bleed.
I am embiggening this wompit. Bam. What?
What?
But it's growing.
That sounds like an evolution phrase. Bracers.
What?
I cannot afford
Dumpy
that.
Butt is growing. It looks like Pokemon.
Dun, 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 dun.
I love that.
Did you hear the music?
Yeah.
It's so big!
That's what she said.
Okay, so if I want to embiggen Stompy Butt again, now I have to, make a pogo stick for him. Because logic.
You know, Lady Gaga allows me to say that's what she said again. Solely so I can take pogo stick out of context from now on.
Alright, I'm building more floors from the flesh of my enemies. Right,
Colton.
Yes.
Are we gonna play more Payday?
Yeah, but I didn't love it.
Oh.
You can play by yourself, bro.
It's so big! The garter must have done the trick!
I'll die.
Getting bigger. I'd love to unleash this beastie on Hugo. Here's my way to beastie. Hey, how come you never talk to me like that? That's the thing you want?
My little juice box is here, baby! Want to meet you? Want to meet you?
Get a jump!
What?
What?
Eh?
What?
Huh?
What?
Bitch, say what?
I don't care.
What
in the butt?
If anything, you look worse because you had to make me
what,
say
what in the butt?
Yeah, it was kind of shitty.
Alrighty, check it out. I got a house made of the bones of my enemies.
That's amazing.
Now, all I need to do now is to figure out... I need to make some walls for it.
If you are unemployed and need an outfit clean for an interview, we will clean it for free.
Sweet.
Will you?
Yes.
I just had my I just went to an interview.
How did it go?
My mind. That's kind of a lot of questions, because I feel it's okay, but at the same time, I've reached that point where I've kind of, like, focused on all of my flaws.
Mm.
And it's like, I think I did pretty shitty, but at the same time, it's kind of like the thing of, it's not really that much of a matter.
I need more wooden walls. I need more wooden walls. More.
You need more wood in your walls? Man, yeah, stop making glory holes.
I'm sorry, but you know, I have to have my employees make money somehow.
That's one way to do it.
I mean, I'm a good manager, shut up. Alright, let's do this. Let's build some delicious walls for my house.
Damn, run!
Very delicious.
Fucking, you can fight anything you want, you're fucking god. You're the god of this realm. Ooh, you got a bovine! Chance on hit to summon a herd of murderous cows.
Moo.
Moo.
How about moo?
Totally moo. Mm-hmm. Alright, so this is going to be my tool room.
Mm-hmm.
And as I continue along my adventures, I will find more enemies to massacre so I can then continue to make more flesh floors.
Mm-hmm.
Seriously, floors made of the skin of my enemies are just the best kind of floors. Alright, so I have embiggened my weapon.
I would do that in Diablo, but no one really has flesh. They're kind of like corporeal ghost beings.
Ah.
There's not much flesh to perform into the floor that would be... Veiny right. Creeper floors!
Guys, story is about to happen in Crashlands.
Story? There's fucking plot in a live stream? What the fuck is wrong with you?
There's plot! Plot!
Ouch.
What?
My strength fails. I am going to use the pickaxe on this rock.
You.
Hiya!
You never talk about Chess Chan like that again.
You got it!
Chess Chan's a bitch.
What happened? Merle!
So many things putting different. I put so many different things into her.
I'm gonna kill you one day.
I was in a room, all metally, kinda like that metal box with the face.
I did not spend 20 fucking hours building a monument to you and Chess Chan and then have been editing a live stream that we did. Solely for you to kill me.
It's alright, Durned. They're friends, both the purple one and the box, though the box do look a bit sinister. What is with you guys?
I totally thought Alex said that when you said Chess Chan was sinister.
He's purple and has a weird helmet thing. Yep, Hugadooku, he kept talking to me, rambling about something called batteries.
One-eyed, one-horn giant, purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horn giant, purple people eater.
I'm finding the ancient back of lacking, warping in some minions. Don't sound too good. Flux, I'm getting a strange surge in my circuits. You wouldn't happen to know where we could find a battery, would you? Long time no see, the skin! Thought I saw you a second ago through the crystal here. Thanks for letting me borrow your electrodongle.
Hey, Pancakes. What? Out of context, you sound like you're mentally deranged.
I do.
I.e., anybody that's watching my stream and not yours thinks that you're mentally deranged.
Let you borrow it, you destroyed our ship enough to die. You look laughing enough to me. Did someone say something about batteries? Nope, not at all. We were talking about batteries. Burl was just telling me how good my super laser resistant casing looked. Right, Burl? What? Yeah! Such a sleek housing. Such a sinister soul. Quite lovely, really. Enough! I'm not buying your nonsense, bro! Where might one find a battery around here? Even if I didn't know, I wouldn't tell you. Fair enough, I think you've had a bad influence on Durn here. I guess it's time to introduce you to my set!
Again, mentally deranged.
Fair enough, I think you've had a bad influence on Durn here. I guess it's time to introduce you to my sentence program! Lasers! No! Durn! He's dead!
Uh-oh. Oh, that could have turned out much worse.
Now that you have the proper motivation, batteries, anyone? I don't even know what a battery is!
Thank
you. Why didn't you say so? I'll just keep looking then.
Get rid of these. No one needs fucking bracers.
Raises tiny root.
Be right back, Dom.
Yuga Nuku! Darn, I'm sorry.
And I thought Dom was the only one on drugs. Jeez.
Pearl seemed like such a great tendrim. Pearl just floated. All that's left is a scorch. He was among the best. Can't believe it. Right here and then, just gone. I've jammed the resonance of that crystal so Hugo can't spy on us. That guy is a total maniac.
Because he's a maniac. Maniac.
What happened here? And I'm afraid you must bear Burl's roots to her. Darn, we've got this comm built. If there's a ritual to perform, it's really not our place to. When a tendrim passes, the last person who did them a good deed must bear the roots to the remaining family. That'd be Grandmammy. She lives alone, far out. Well, Darren, this isn't really our place. It's a strange case, so it is, but I was too wrapped up in that crystal, so it falls to you. You'll need to bring her
two more rings and we're done with this fucking live stream. I'm so done with this already.
Oh, I'm sorry for ruining your live stream.
No. You didn't ruin it. You're pretty much just adding to it, and it's becoming quite humorous of the out-of-context bullshit.
I think making one of these potted sun shrimps from a stone shaper would do right. That pick Burl gave you should be enough, sturdy enough to break through them flatstone boulders with pieces.
Where the fuck is...
Oh. Bring it to Grandmammy along with Burl's root. Sorry for your loss, Darn. My little pot of sunshine.
Here, Tomato, message me when the dialogue's over. Actually, I'm going to jump out of the thing for a second.
Hey, a quest!
Message me when what?
Message... Never mind. I think I answered my own question.
I think I'm ready to talk to Keekfleep. Would you mind running over and telling him such and about them wompits? Sure thing.
Wompits?
Hey, I'm gonna bring two lovebirds back together.
There's always that one. Chapter 2 is done!
You should totally watch the live stream. Are you still in the watch?
Whoa! Audio! Whoa! Hey, okay, my audio just spiked like fuck.
Ali wants you to know that he took care of the wompits that surprised you both. Aoi didn't tell him about you losing the entanglement ring, so if you want him back, you can just say so. Well, slap my roots and call me a flower. Heck yes.
You know, Dom, you could have just moved forward. You didn't need me to move forward. I'm not doing shit for damage anyway.
Great.
Mammy,
I'm being left here by myself.
Ah, bye. I'm not leaving.
No. Like, everyone in my team
all died. By yourself.
Hey, hold on. I finished thinking on what to do.
Alex is a betrayal by himself.
I used to be a big follower of Marla. Now with Burl gone, I'm thinking of repledging myself to her Rudy goodness. If you could come help me out, I'd really please Marla if I return Powerpole here back to the plants.
All that Rudy goodness.
Magic mumbo jumbo.
Magic isn't a thing, juice box, but I am.
Oh god, the god is real. Ow, what is that? I knew Marla was listening. This is important to me, to make sure nothing like Burl's death happens again. Please, Slug, just plant 8 of them log trees around Powerpole.
Ooh.
I think they please Marla most sincerely.
Chest armor.
Let's do it before that farmer's voice comes back. Once they sprout into full-grown log trees, then maybe she'll take my piousness for serious. Oh, I got the stone shaper blueprint. I can make myself stone armor.
Stone armor.
Yeah, that's better than leather armor. Not really, but this is a thought that counts. Also, do I have enough to make some more fertile dirt?
Dirt.
Oh yeah, fertile dirt is spelled F-U-R-D-L-E space D-U-R-T.
For some reason, I thought you were going to spell it a swear for some reason. Like, you went F-U...
fertile dirt is spelled C-U-N... Nope.
Like, my mind instantly just, the second you said F-U, my mind inserted a natural pause, and just inserted the letter C-K.
Of course.
It's like, are you really just gonna spell it fuck? Legendary potion! What do you do?
Wait, legendary erection? What?
Yes, totally. Hey, increase armor. That's pretty fucking useless for a monk, but okay.
Man... I just want to learn how to make water balloons so I can throw them at my plants to make them grow instantly.
I don't think that's how agriculture works.
Hey, whereas how it works in this game, and it even says stuff like Poseidoned. Yes, you Poseidon the shit out of your water, out of your plants.
I Poseidon you.
Yes.
Bolton.
Oh man, I'm so Poseidon, she moaned as... The chest opened up. Someone make a fanfic where instead of saying wet, you say Poseidon. Involving Chest Chan and Gom from Diablo.
Poseidon?
Uh-oh. That.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Nothing.
He's no, just no, no, no.
Chest Chan's getting all Poseidoned over Gom, the fat ass.
Okay, so I said in Crashlands, when you throw a water balloon at some plant, sometimes it says Poseidoned. And so, of course, this other individual has said that in a fanfic, someone should write a sexy fanfic, and instead of saying someone's getting wet, they should say they're getting Poseidoned.
Why do I feel like there's a Crashlands fanfic out there?
I'm thinking of one right now.
That does exactly that.
Let me open up Notepad and start furiously typing away.
I swear to God, if any of you makes fanfiction about fucking Stompy Butt and Flux, I will kill you.
I'm so wet, said Stompy Butt as Flux entered into her cave.
Oh, God!
Oh, yes!
I am returning to town.
Okay.
Wait, so, in Crashlands, we've got making floors out of the bones of your enemies and now bestiality, apparently.
That sounds like a really great combo.
Ugh, what is this fucking George R.R. Martin book, Jesus Christ?
You have your bone floors with your bestiality.
Oh, God, bone floors to do the bone and on, I get it.
Wow. Okay, they really stepped up their missions.
Alex, we're waiting on
what?
You.
What?
Hey, does anybody want to play an MMO with me in the future?
What? Yes! No. Okay.
Wildstar.
Well, since this stream has just gone to shit and...
If you guys ever want to play an MMO in a stream, just let me know and we can play Wildstar.
I'm going to call this quits on this stream because... It's...
Great!
Got out of hands. Really quickly, the things on our next chat. Actually, I'm going to call it drop out of Discord. It closes out because I don't want to just run around and then I'm going to be talking about a whole bunch of steps. So I'll be right back, 30 seconds. Okay, so what's left for the next chapter to anybody watching this who is not familiar with Season 7 of Diablo? We need to actually, Don, what do you mean by the fuck are you fucking ready? And B, let's just go transmog the shit out of this helmet because this looks really bad. Actually, it doesn't look that bad. Maybe turn it white. Transmog helmets. Let's make you look. Actually, that's not that bad. Let's just transmog it to that for now, and we can change it once we have the full set of armor, because that's actually going to be a huge determinant. So, for the next stream, what we have to do is we have to get the Rockcraft, a gem of Imperial or greater quality, which is going to be a pain in the ass. Oh, let's continue on in the stream. Never mind, cow level. So, but for the next stream, because the cow level's going to have absolutely shit to do with the next stream, and I don't want to do it later. Next stream, we will be doing the rock, create a Imperial gem or higher, level, get a level, learn, not level, learn 5 jewel crafting recipes, learn 5 blacksmiths already done, kill Magda at level 70, we're going to then kill Belial at level 70. We need to do all of the bounties, all of them, and extract a legendary power using Kanye's cube, which we actually... I don't know if I have any... Nope, I do not. Not that's going to do anything good for me. And, but yeah, that'll be the thing, because I need to get craft anyway, or the materials anyway, so we'll do that next time. But really quickly, let's go jump into the cow level with Dom! In other words, let's jump into Leads to a Place That Does Not Exist, the Burning Hills, or not, oh, actually, let's jump back into game time. Okay, jump back to game time. Stream's still going on my side. We're going to continue for, like, the next 10 minutes.
Welcome back to the stream. Everybody can hear you talking.
Yes, I know.
So, say something smart.
I'm so smart that I'm standing in front of a portal that says it leads to a place that does not exist. The Burning Hills are not responsible for the events that transpire there. If you claim that you have been to this place, you will be called a liar, void where prohibited.
I said say something smart. That wasn't.
Void where prohibited is smart, man. Cows!
We need to start grabbing.
I got a way to shape rocks into other non-rock like shapes.
What are we grabbing?
Like dildos?
Yeah.
Colton,
no.
What are we grabbing?
Money.
Where?
Hells.
Oh.
I'm just gonna right. Not resurrect.
I've gotta use the drill there.
Alright, so I'm making this now. What is it? It's okay, so I need. Damn it, I need chitin. I can't
carry any. Titan?
Chitin.
Titan?
You know, from. Chitin, you know, from bugs?
Chitin.
Lightyear?
Buzz Lightyear, yes, I need Buzz Lightyear.
Hey, that would help anybody, man.
This fight is over. I just shut up.
Holy fucking shit, it's a Titan, man. Jesus Christ, the wall is down.
Oh god, more shit's trying to kill me.
God, it ain't my mom dead. Where the fuck is my dad?
I don't have
where's the money we should be getting?
Who needs money? Blueprint. Money's for noobs.
I don't have the blueprints to make a bed out of stones yet.
If you use money to get through life, you're a hacker.
Or a person who understands the economy.
No, they're a hacker. There's
no,
a difference.
They're not. You shut your mouth.
I'm not in the cow level.
Shut your dirty whore down.
Wait, wasn't the cow level in Old Tristram?
What? I don't care.
Diablo 2.
Moo.
Moo. Moo.
Moo.
Moo.
Moo.
Moo. Moo. Moo.
Moo.
Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. What the fuck is even happening?
Are you annoyed yet?
Shut up.
The meaning of life is moo.
The meaning of life is moot.
It's moo too.
I see what you did there.
Yay! He has eyeballs.
Hey guys, I'm so good at Pokemon Go, I caught Mewtwo.
You sure it just wasn't a Ditto?
Pokemon Go, fuck yourself.
Boost to the cow cave.
Oh god, there's more of a shitty ass sawgrass.
What the hell? Why does this drill keep getting stuck?
That's what she said. My understanding grows. Why is there now an awkward silence?
I don't know, because I was scratching my head. Ow.
Yay, Nathaniel. Oh my god, they're swarming you, Nathaniel.
Hey, does anybody here have the darkness too?
No.
Oh, it's got co-op.
What's this guy doing? Please tell me if somebody else saw this.
No.
This guy was like bear walking, hands and feet towards me.
This fight is what are you nice. Playing?
Payday.
That'd be a really cool co-op.
What?
For a darkness game. One person plays the normal character, and the other person plays the shadow heads.
Oh, yeah. Like it'd be like, you could screw over someone, though. I swear, I'm not high.
Are you?
Sure.
No, I'm not high. I haven't been high in my life. I've been drunk, but not high.
High. All the time, just to moo you off my mind.
Moo.
Hi. All the time, just to chest this off my mind.
I need to go back. I swear to God, this.
You know, for the cow level, there's not enough mooing in this fucking world.
Need more moo.
It should be grown men just saying moo.
That's
moo.
That's what moo. Diablo 2's cow level was.
Moo.
Moo. Moo.
Moo.
Moo.
Moo.
Moo.
Moo.
Moo.
Moo.
Moo.
Moo.
Moo. Moo.
Moo.
Moo. Moo.
Moo.
Moo. Moo.
Moo.
Moo. Moo. Moo.
Moo.
Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. Moo. The chat says Pamcake is in Steam. Down with the Pamcake. Pamcake is on LSD.
I have to say, I have to rename this stream now.
Is it Moo?
Moo, Moo, Moo. Moo, 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 Moo.
Yes, the stream is now the move stream.
Moo.
Moo, 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 moo.
Move, moo.
I have also renamed my stream to the power of moo.
Yeah, the power of moo. That's the power of
Remember,
kids, eat more chicken.
Remember, kids, eat me. I don't know.
Hashtag not sponsored.
It cannot be done.
No. Sponsored in part by Chick-fil-A. Yeah,
hashtag not sponsored.
No. No, I would never be sponsored by those dudes.
I would fucking love a sponsor from Chick-fil-A. Fuck yeah.
I do not enjoy the taste of chicken.
If any one of my current... Because this is probably going up, so I'm going to mention it now. If any one of my current 800... Wait, is it 825 now? 825 subs can go to Chick-fil-A and get me sponsored somehow...
Chick-fil-A.
That would be the most beautiful thing. Don't anybody has that real connection. I don't think I have anybody of an actual prowess in my group of influence.
To his subscribers, hi.
Hello, Pancake, my old friend.
It's me.
It's me you're looking for.
Are you leaving Nathaniel behind or whatever?
Is it me you're mooing for? I can see it in your chest. I can see it in your legendary.
I know.
Can you guys get to the van?
Yeah, I'm getting away from that legendary thing. Oh, you meant legendary like in Diablo?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I just encountered a legendary enemy in my thing, too.
Nathaniel, what is Nathaniel doing?
He's eating cows.
He's being ambiguously risque.
He's pleasuring himself.
I'm gonna throw a wrench to this person's face.
Hello?
Alright, Colton, let's get out of here.
Is it me you're mooing for?
No!
I can moo it in your eyes.
I can moo it in that. Furry smile.
I'm having a cow here, come on!
quickly! Everyone make cow puns!
Can a guy
before we move along!
Bull, come on!
Can a guy take a moo in peace?
This is utterly horrible. You're really milking these cow puns.
Well, the utter solution is... less acceptable. I couldn't come up with a moo pun in that
your puns are studded with terrible cow puns.
Someone just stabbed me with a stake already.
Okay, should we move along?
Well, if they were really stabbing you with a stake, they'd just be staking you. Could be staking a claim on this, though.
Ooh.
If you guys don't shut up, we'll start hoofing you in your front butts.
Okay, seriously, Tomato, are we gonna have a beef with each other now?
No! We would be having a beef.
Oh, if we were to get into a fight, you would be T-boned. Oh my god.
Ah!
Too bad I don't want to fight you and tenderize your ass.
That's a very, very poor choice.
Oh!
I'll cut right to the choice here. Come on. 1v1 me, scrub.
Scrubs are for scrubs.
I will cut your calves.
I will not do that.
Oh yeah.
Hey Andrew, do you want to start the Rocket League stream?
I'm still doing the Diablo stream.
Oh, you're still doing Diablo. I thought you were done.
We're almost done. We have, at bare minimum, three quarters of the... I think at least half of the map is done. It's probably closer to three quarters.
I still don't have enough...
How we have the map filled in is kind of... interesting.
I'm trying to get enough, like, resources to make myself armor.
Hey, Colton, I'll be back in a minute. I have to go do something.
Okay,
fap.
Go do that thing.
He has to go fap.
Fap. Somebody type in fap in Discord.
Fap. You have to do it. I'm not. I can't.
But I'm in the stream. Hold on. Hold on. This needs to be a thing.
I could be a stream vampire and have your people watching your stream be sucked over to mine.
Wait, what?
I could be like Count Twitchula. Just, blah, your viewers are mine now.
Joke's on you, none of them are on! You would capture yourself.
All his viewers have AIDS.
Wait. If you go to my stream...
Vampire, why would that even matter to
Colton,
me?
Colton, how come there's controls for driving?
Because there's, every now and then there's a driving mission.
Oh, cool.
Wait a minute. If you're watching my stream to steal my viewers through vampiric powers, but you're watching my stream, wouldn't you be stealing yourself and thus create a paradox of implosions? Is my confusion confusing?
Yes. I just have a headache now.
Partly because of the drugs.
I don't do drugs, fuck you.
YouTube Senpai said fap fap fap.
Oh god damn it, she's back.
She's back and she's in black. Bum bum bum.
Can we not do that, please?
What, say fat, 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 fat?
Yes. I'm gonna have to go make rage cookies tomorrow, I don't know.
Is this supposed to happen?
I love how it won't let you say fap in Discord as an FAP, otherwise it'll just say FAP instead of PH, instead of the word fap. But if you use PH, which is a very nice way to get around it using an English major, then it will actually say fap 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 fap.
Cheesing the system. It's the American way. Where did my UI go?
I said fap 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 fap.
Where did my UI go?
Fap 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 fap.
I would not come to my location.
Fap.
Are you getting swarmed?
Yeah.
Yay, items for days. Thank you, Dom. You are once again amazing. I love Dom in my live streams.
Mana in the way, doing
everything becomes interesting.
Oh god. More shitty fucking Glidapie attacking me.
PewDiePie?
No! He's attacked to kick his Swedish ass, first of all. Second of all, Jesus Christ. Oh, great. Now we're down to the Zug part of the map.
273?
Hey, guys, it's PewDiePie!
You only clip one, that's bullshit.
Like, I don't even hate him. I just don't like his normal videos. Some of his skits are actually kind of funny.
Where are crowbars?
At hardware stores.
In your butt.
What?
In the butt?
That's not a good place to put crowbars.
Okay.
Do you want to get a fissure?
Yes.
Okay. No to that. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I have been your host, The Flames of Sass. You're watching me as you dance. Thanks for letting me burn up your time. What is an outro? I have been your host, The Flames of Sass. Thanks for letting me burn up your time. This has been the power of Move Stream apparently now, and I'm gonna cut this down and make it a second video on the thing so you don't have to watch it in the thing if you don't
I
want
to. I think
there's
a sniper. There
thanks is. Again to Dom Richie for making this an amazing thing. Cow level gives so many paragon levels, Meow says. Lamau says Dom Richie. They all think Lamau is how French people laugh. Oh, Lamau.
Lasai.
Well, once again, thanks to Dom Richie for giving us another great stream. Thank you, sir. You always make things quite fun. And if you, too, want to join in our stream...
I earned a new license.
I'll be coming out in the next few days a how-to driving. Video on when streams will be coming out, how you can participate in streams, and what you can do to alter what streams will be coming out. I have been your host, The Flames of Sals, and thanks for letting me burn up your time.
Hey.